Adele Boyer, and I'm a member of the Back to School crew. I'm here to tell you about our amazing Cabot Elementary schools. First, I'd like to introduce you to our awesome principals. Central Elementary, principals Don Verkler and Macy Leggett. Eastside Elementary, principals Jill Fletcher and Madison Darr. Magnus Creek Elementary, principals Kelly Bankston and Bethany Hill. Mountain Springs Elementary, principals Mandy Watkins and Tori Harrison. Northside Elementary, principals Haley Beaver and Marianne Berryhill. Southside Elementary, principals Amy Morrow and Melissa Fury. Stagecoach Elementary, principals Carol Skiba and Julia Treadway. Ward Central Elementary, principals Connie Reed and Teresa Richardson. Westside Elementary, principals Frankie Glover and Michelle Atherton. Cabot Learning Academy, principal Joanne Blaylock. Our principals are super excited to meet you and begin another great school year. Open house for traditional and digital students is Thursday, August 20th, by appointment only. Your teacher postcard will have information on how to sign up for a time to meet your teacher and visit your classroom. Breakfast is also free to all students again this year. How cool is that? And this is also super cool. Every student, whether they attend in classroom or digitally, will be assigned a Chromebook this year. Chromebooks will be given out at open house and the first week of school. If you borrowed one, don't worry, just bring it to open house and exchange it for your assigned device. Also, don't forget about paying your $25 supply fee. Can you believe that it even includes a t-shirt? You can pay by cash or check at open house or online. The link can be found on your school's website or under resources for parents. The only items you will need to bring are a backpack, lunchbox if you plan on bringing your lunch, and a pre-filled water bottle. Now, this is an important reminder about the first 2 days of school. This includes Cabot Panther Digital Academy students. Only students whose last names begin with A through K will attend or log in on Monday, August 24th. Only students whose last names begin with L through Z will attend or log in on Tuesday, August 25th. The first day of school for all students will be Wednesday, August 26th. And one last thing, if you have a new K-12 student and haven't registered yet, click on student registration at the top of the district website to do it online. For more information, call Central Office at 501-843-3363. I'm so excited for the new school year, and I hope you are too. Go Panthers!